My name is Brian Shelley, and I am a third year bachelor student in applied mathematics. I always liked mathematics, so at some point I knew that I want to study mathematics. So now the choice became between applied mathematics and general mathematics. And the reason I chose applied in the end is because when I thought about what I like about mathematics, it usually involved me trying to abstract some real life problem and trying to get to some sort of solution, some sort of conclusion just based on mathematics. And I really enjoy the fact that you can do that, that you can just state a problem, very real, very touchable in a way, then write down some equations and be able to, in the end, give a conclusion, which is again very touchable, very real. I just found it fascinating, the unreasonable effectiveness of mathematics. My bachelor thesis is about the construction of a distributed observer of a linear time invariant system, which is a lot of words, but a time-invariant linear system is just a system of differential equations which describes the evolution in time of some object. So for instance, I have this bottle here, and if I drop it down, then I know that it accelerates towards the ground with certain acceleration. As it is dropping, for instance now, I cannot tell you what the position or the velocity of the ball is. I have no idea. So if I'd like to know this, I have to use sensors. I can have one sensor that detects the position, I can have another one that detects the velocity, and now I can use the information from those two sensors to get what I want, namely the position and the velocity of the ball. So if I have this information, I not only know what happens with the bottle at this particular moment, but I will be able to tell you what's going to happen at any moment afterwards. Definitely seems to be useful because it mainly concerns networks, and with developments in technology we have all kinds of networks, primarily for instance Wi-Fi networks are quite popular for all kinds of things. So if you have such a network, it is often the case that you might encounter problems that are in such a context. So my problem is one of those. So engineers can use this in practice for a specific problem that they have. What I learn is how to investigate something. I feel some sort of satisfaction by knowing that whatever I do, whatever I manage to do, is going to be useful for some sort of applications.